my Follow Game, Simple Key Gaming, and it is about 10 to, well, nearly 5 to 9 in the blooming morning. We are heading to the bus because we today are going to Play Expo. Yep. I have been looking for this thing for the past few months, really excited. Especially when they started to announce, well, all the stuff that is coming along, especially something like Tekken 7. That's going to be interesting. I'm not really into the newer Tekken, I'm more of the old school Tekken, like Tekken 3, so that should be pretty fun. PlayStation VR, which looks amazing. I've seen so many videos of the headsets and I can't wait to actually get my hands on whether I will or not. It's a completely different matter. There's loads of indie games there, such as Snake's Pass, Hyper Sentinel, Dragon Bros, Mystery of Woolly Mountain. It's interesting, yes. And also, one of your friends is there, with her studio, Colton Studios, obviously, with their game Toon Travelers, which I'm not too sure exactly what it is. That's all I've done, just doing my research on Twitter and stuff. So it's going to be great to see her and have a chat with her about that game. Anyways, we've got to make our way there, and we've got a nice long, long blooming travel there. Oh God, it's going to be fun. So we are here. So bad part of video editing, I'm gonna go do this. And here we are. So first thing that catches your eye is just over that way, Battle Zone. And just in the corner, you might be able to spot it with the five little LEDs. PlayStation VR. I am so glad to try that thing out. Something of interest. What's that if you see over there? It's an HTC Vive, I think. Especially with a queue not that big. I'm going to get on that thing straight away. Absolute death of getting on it. So I think I've gone to Europe just a little bit of a long way. Probably not as long as the PlayStation VR, but it's still going to be around about 50 minutes to an hour, so. So playing that.
Travellers.
Time Travellers is a local co-op physics-based brawler where all your arms are wobbly, where you can control them to some sense. It's just a bit of fun for children, where you just smack some sheep into brick boxes, kill a few goblins, and just a bit of a stress reliever, really, for the whole family.
Right. So what's the base of it? It's like battling or something?
So the idea is you fall little imaginary characters travelling through.
The prototype for this game, and it got selected as the winner.
arcade machines. Now, the choice is which to go first, wait for Time Crisis, or wait for another? So that is me done for Play Expo for today. It's been a pretty fun day. Most of it I spent walking around just watching, looking at stuff, chatting to a few developers. Interesting one, the most unique one I reckon I found, probably because I like the look of it, is probably that Dragon Bros. Definitely want to try that thing out and think tomorrow, what do we want to try and do? Oh yes, try and get that blooming PlayStation VR. Whether we will or not is another matter, because it means we've got about probably about an hour or so wait if we were to queue up. And I want to go with that bloody PlayStation Vive. That will be a blooming fun more if we are able to get on it. Either way, that's been day one of Play Expo. Hope you have enjoyed it. If you do want to see it tomorrow, make sure to subscribe and also hit that like button. And I'll see you next time.